What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel, and I'm here with another adult beverage review. As you can tell by the title, I finally was able to get my hands on the new mixed Moscato beverages made by Nicki Minaj, or what is the word for it? She didn't actually make it. She's the y'all know what I'm trying to say. But anyway, she's the sponsor, or she's promoting it, or what have you. But I follow them on Twitter. Their Twitter name is Mixed Fusion. I'm going to link the link to their Twitter below. And if you have any questions about the beverages, they always get right back to you. So I've been asking them for a couple of weeks now, when is it coming in D.C. and Maryland? They were saying it's coming. So I see that they tweeted that it's here in Maryland. If y'all know about the Maryland area, Maryland is big. So what part of Maryland? We have Gaithersburg. We got La Plata, we got Waldorf, Landover, Oxon Hill, Fort Washington, Clinton, Suitland, Capitol Heights. Like, Maryland is all over the place. So I'm like, where in Maryland? So I recently saw that Nicki Minaj officially made its Instagram page, which is All Pink Barbie Dream House, something like that. But again, I'll link her Instagram below. Y'all know I'm always supporting Nicki. I'm down with her. I'm team Nicki. So yeah. I knew today I was gonna be on a mission to find it, but I was like, do I really feel like looking for it today? I'm getting off of work, it's hot as hell. I'm really not in the mood to go hunt down no freaking adult beverages. Y'all know I do my beverages, I get my drink on, but I was like, I ain't really in the mood today. I was supposed to go yesterday,
so I lost track of time.
So I'm talking to my boos, Pretty Mickey and Shauna Janelle. Y'all know those are my road dogs, those are my down ass chicks. I was talking to them. So Shauna like, you ain't find them damn drinks yet. You know, I live in Maryland. Pretty Mickey also lives in Maryland, and Shauna now stays in DC. They're not in DC yet. They're only in Maryland. Just Maryland, not Virginia, not DC. So Shauna's like, you ain't find them damn drinks yet. I was like, hell no, I really don't feel like looking for it today because it's too hot and I'm tired. So she goes to the website, she clicks on the link, and it gives you the locations of where the drinks are being sold. So she's running down all these locations. She's giving me Upper Marlboro. She's giving me Waldorf or Washington. I'm like, nah, that ain't close enough. Then she gave me Greenbelt. Greenbelt is a good maybe 10 minutes from here if I jump on the highway. Then she starts shooting down Landover. I live in Landover. I said, oh, snap, Landover. So I recognize some of the names of the liquor stores. I know, right? So I was like, okay, bam, let me call these stores. I called two. One of them is literally across the street from my house. They didn't have them yet. They're getting them in tomorrow. The one that's on the left of me of my house, they had them, and I went straight there to go pick them up. So they come in coconut, the original flavor, and peach. Of course, peach was sold out. I did want to try the original, but they tried it. They are $9.99 at my liquor store for full pack. They're $9.99. Nikki, y'all, But I heard that off of Central Avenue by Watkins Park Plaza, if you guys are familiar with the area, they're on sale there for $7.49. So I'll make my way down there before the week is out. So, like I said, the one by me was sold out on the peach. So I went on ahead and just got the coconut. This is what the bottle looks like. And I insert a picture of... So again, these are what the bottles look like. Very, very cute. Very, very chic. Very feminine. I love that. And again, this is Mixed Fusion Moscato blend with natural fruit juices. Moscato wine product. It's 5.5% alcohol. Like I said, this one is the coconut. And yeah, let's see what else they say. That's about it. So this will be my first time trying it. I'm opening up on camera and try it with you guys. Let me see if it's a twist off cap, because if not, I have a bottle opener. Yes, score on a twist off cap. It smells so good.
Okay, so I'm about to go ahead and try it for y'all.
It smells really, really, really good. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Again, like I said, this one is coconut. You can really taste the coconut flavor. So it's Moscato and coconut mix. So basically, it's just coconut wine. I like it. And like I said, you keep drinking it with the straw, you might gonna get you a good old buzz. But yeah, good job, Mix. I'm down with it. I wish it was more than 4 bottles that come in a case. But yeah, I'm going to try to hit up the spots that's on sale for $7.49 because $9.99, Nikki Day, y'all tried it. That ain't cool. But yeah, I went on and broke down with Shauna. So she has 2 and I have 2. Pretty Mickey went to pick up her a full pack of the coconut as well. So I'm still on the hunt for the peach. So if you guys want me to do a review on the peach and the original, let me know. Like I said, this is really, really, really good. So I'm a 21 and older. You guys enjoy. If you're going to drink, drink responsibly. And I'll talk to you guys in my next review. Bye.